Police in Russia's St. Petersburg have arrested 63-year-old Russian professor Oleg Sokolov on suspicion of murdering his 24-year-old lover Anastasia Yeshchenko. Sokolov was dragged from a freezing river carrying severed arms of Anastasia in his backpack. He was drunk and fell into the river while trying to dispose of body parts. Police later found Anastasia's decapitated body at Sokolov's home. Subscribe to the channel for more news.